Welcome to Queen's Memorable Moments, and in this short film, we are going in search of some hidden gems. The greatest hits are familiar to us all, but in amongst the band's 15 studio albums, you'll find other classic Queen tracks that are fan favourites and staples of the live act. Here are just seven of them.
This is a number on a sheer heart attack album. Stone Cold Crazy.
First up is Stone Cold Crazy, a Freddie song written in the late 1960s before Queen were formed. It was adopted, revisited and reshaped by the whole group, and as such is the first track to be credited as a Queen composition. There's a rumor going round, got a crew out of town, they're smelling like a truck is born. Here come the law, gonna break down the door, gonna carry me away once more. Never, never, never get it anymore, gotta get away from Stone Cold Crazy. Stone Cold Crazy. It is an uncompromising and unstoppable rock masterpiece that, according to Q magazine, could be described as thrash metal before the term was invented. It would later be a Grammy Award-winning hit for Metallica as well, and indeed James Hetfield performed it with Queen at the Freddie Mercury tribute concert in 1992. From A Night at the Opera, next up is Roger Taylor track I'm in Love with My Car. The machine of a dream. It was inspired by and dedicated to one of the band's roadies, John Harris, whose car was apparently the love of his life. It's another rock heavyweight, and as well as delivering a mesmerizing drum performance, Roger also took responsibility for the lead vocal himself. I'm in love. The engine noises are courtesy of his car at the time, an Alfa Romeo. The song featured as the B-side on the single release of Bohemian Rhapsody, and it quickly became a live favourite with Roger continuing as the lead vocal and Freddie providing support on the piano. In 1977, John Deacon wrote our next song, Spread Your Wings. Recorded for the News of the World album at a time when the band was favouring a stripped-back, raw approach to their music, it's a beautifully simple ballad. As such, it is the first Queen single not to have any backing vocals. This video was shot in Roger Taylor's back garden on the same freezing day the video for We Will Rock You was filmed. So honey, spread your wings and fly away, fly away, far away. Spread your little wings and fly away, fly away, far away. Although News of the World is certainly one of the band's more rock-driven albums, Queen love to play with a variety of music forms, and so it is no surprise that it is also home to a song such as My Melancholy Blues, our fourth hidden gem. I don't want to talk about it, want to forget about it, want to be intoxicated with that special blues. A demonstration of the group's ability to embrace any style of music and make it their own, Freddie's jazz-inspired piano performance is the perfect accompaniment to the beautiful lyrics.
and in keeping with their less is more approach, the backing from the rest of the band is perfect in its subtle simplicity. As you can see here, it is every bit as mesmerizing heard live as it is on the album.
To my enclosure and meet my melancholy blues.
John Deacon referred to our next hidden gem as his favourite Queen track. It's Dragon Attack from the Game album. Brian May song recorded in Munich in 1980, it was created in an unusual way as the hypnotic guitar and bass riff came out of a group jamming session. Brian once commented that the session had been done very late one night, probably into the morning, probably very drunk. The song was completed with a vocal tour de force from Freddie and unsurprisingly became a regular feature in the live shows.
Is this the world we created? What did we do it for? Is this the world we invaded? Against the law, so it seems.
Another song that came about in unusual circumstances was Is This the World We Created? Our penultimate hidden gem.
The world that we created.
As the recording sessions for the Works album drew to a close, the band still didn't have a ballad in the mix. Rather than appoint an individual to come up with something, Brian and Freddie took the unorthodox decision to stay in the studio and write one there and then, and this was the result.
Is this the world we created? We made it on our own. Is this the world we devastated? Right to the bone.
With lyrics inspired by the African famine crisis, it became a powerfully poignant song that is as much relevant today as it was then.
To the world that he created.
We complete our Hidden Gems list with a firm fan favourite from the 1986 A Kind of Magic album, Princes of the Universe. Never released as a single in the UK, it achieved cult status due to its inclusion on the soundtrack of the movie Highlander. Queen provided a number of tracks for the film, and their close association with the director, Russell Mulcahy, resulted in this epic video. Filmed at the famous Elstree Studios, it recreated key moments from the movie and even included a now famous duel between Freddie and the film star Christopher Lambert.
Born to be kings, princes of the universe,
it's a mighty rock track to finish on and encapsulates the raw power and sheer scale of Queen. With decades of Queen music to enjoy, there are many more hidden gems and memorable moments to discover. So visit the Queen and Freddie Mercury YouTube channels to continue your journey. Thanks for watching.